We got some good stuff going on here. What is up, you guys? My name is VoiceOver Princess, and welcome to the Drawing Challenge. Yes, I know, I have been posting complete crap lately. But you know what? Deal with it. I'm just kidding. You guys are so amazing. We're at 32 subscribers right now. We haven't gained or lost subscribers, which is really surprising. Because I thought I was going to lose like 5 subscribers from that gory thing. I had somebody request that I play more gory games. I'm like, oh, okay, that's fine. So, here I am. I'm done with the gory game series until I play like Five Nights at Freddy's or Undertale or something. Undertale's not gory. But anyways, we have a challenge today. I got an art book here. And my camera just got messed up. We have an art book here, some cool little pencils, and a whole lot of time on our hands. Anyways, we got some cool art stuff going on. If you guys wanna go ahead and tell me something to draw, go ahead and leave it in the commentos. Also, any games you want me to play, please let me know. Right now I am playing Time of Dragons and Minecraft. If you guys wanna see anything else, please let me know. It has to be a free game because I cannot play any costly games right now unless it's Minecraft. So any requests that you have, please leave them in the comments. But for now, we're gonna get started with this. So let's get right into it.
Baby, can't you see I'm calling? A guy like you should wear a warning.
I can't see the light. Where is it? Yeah, so anyways, this is the final product. If you guys want me to do some other ones like this, please let me know because I love doing these. They are so cute and adorable. And I don't know if you guys saw in the video, but I looked at some other ones that I have done in the past. Like this one, this is a design that I did from DMNT 2003 and all that. I do a ton of fan drawings, so yeah. I know, I'm an anime lover, shut up. Anyways, if you guys want me to do some more of those, please comment. If you guys want me to do some games, please comment. If you guys want to like and subscribe and see more of this, please go and subscribe, go and like, and go and comment and do whatever the heck you please. I don't really care, because it's your life. You say how you want to do stuff, and I don't even know what I'm saying. Point is, be yourself. We're going to leave it right here. So, with that, put on your crowns, put on your top hats, even though we hate them. But, as usual, I will see you all in the next episode.